Hello everybody, I'm Ivan. My project this weekend was to make my printer Creality CR-10 silent. If you have one of those, you know that the control box is loud like a vacuum cleaner. There are three noisy fans inside, one 40mm exhaust fan on the back, one 50mm intermediary fan mounted in the middle of the box, moving the air, creating airflow, I don't know, helping the other fans, and a 60mm fan on the power supply. So basically what I decided was to replace these three noisy fans with silent Noctua ones.
This is a long overdue project for me. Just listen to the noise of the control box. It makes it possible to work in the same room while printing. In order to replace the fans, first we need to open the control box by unscrewing 5 screws on the bottom. Before doing this, please remove the power cord and switch off the control box in order to avoid any electric hazards. The next step is to detach the power supply by unscrewing these 4 screws on the left side. Then you can take out the power supply without disconnecting any of the wires. In my humble opinion, the design of the control box is quite poor in regard to the cooling. There are too many fans, small ones, and I don't understand why Creality decided to make it this way instead of one or two larger fans. To replace the noisy 40mm exhaust fan on the back, I'll be using 80mm silent Noctua fan with a 3D printed adapter 40 to 80mm. First I will unscrew the internal fans and then I'll trace their wires to the terminals. The internal fans are wired together to the first two terminals of the control board. So I will take out the intermediary fan completely out of the box. I don't think it's needed when I have now a larger fan inside. So here you can see the hole for the exhaust fan. My 3D printed adapter has everything to be easily fixed without any screws. For the connection of the fan, you don't need the yellow wire, you just need the red and the black one. I connected them directly in the terminals, no soldering. So regarding the power supply, I decided to take out completely the cover and the fan in order to improve the cooling in the box and to mount another fan on the bottom of the control box. So to remove the cover, there are 6 screws on each side of the power supply. Here is the cover with the fan attached to it. I cut the connector because I will need it afterwards for the Noctua fan I will mount on the bottom. So here you can see how I cut the bottom panel of the control box. It was quick and dirty. And then I soldered the connector to the Noctua fan. Only the red and the black wire are used, like the for the previous one. We'll plug this into the fan connector on the power supply because it is controlling the not the speed of the fan, but the start and the stop based on the temperature inside. So it's ready.
I don't hear at all the control box. It was so noisy before. Now what I hear is just the printer. Although I use an enclosure and the sound is suppressed a lot, I am using Q3D V6 hotend that comes with a 30mm fan, making a lot of noise. And I wanted also to change this, so I changed it with a 40mm Noctua fan.
Replacing the heat brake fan was pretty quick and easy. I just needed to print an adapter for 30 to 40mm fan. Here you see the mounted Noctua fan on the adapter and on the holder. I had just to take out the old one, then connect the wires, and everything was working fine. So here you hear the noise inside the enclosure close to the nozzle.
So it was great modification for me. My printer is finally silent. I can barely hear the movement on the axis, but I don't hear any fans. So finally I can work on something else while printing watch prints like the one there.